Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome, welcome. Sorry that took a while. My splits were messing up, so I had to reset them. But we are good to go, so we're just gonna jump right into it here. We're recording, we are streaming, we are good to go. Oh, you know what? I don't want it. I don't want this to be. Messing this up the whole time. That's gonna make our lives so much better. I had to fix the video. Sorry about that. Now we're going for real this time. All right, let's kick it. Bang, 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 bang. Should not be the big that extra jump, but oh. Okay. Oh no. Alright, we got there. I don't know how, but we saved that. Not gonna be a terribly good split, but you know, all good. Only the finale of 1,000. I think that actually landed that trick. I don't know, it might not have. I did get the points for it, cool. That's what I thought. I thought I like landed just barely in time. Actually happened in real. Hey Maddie, how's it going? What am I doing? I didn't even go to the right session. Jesus Christ, that was bad. Did not practice this at all, so I was not sure how it was gonna go. 1000% tricky? No. Maybe I'll start with plain tricky at all first, which is something I haven't done yet. Did I play 2012? Yes, I played it like when it first came out, not since picking up speedrunning though. I remember being a little disappointed with it. I think I would probably like it more now, but I remember just kind of being bummed that it wasn't open world. I also just didn't really like the... I remember what did it for me. It was the Deadly Descents. Those, I just could not get past those. And I don't even mean from a difficulty perspective. Partially from a difficulty perspective. Like, they were really fucking hard. But more so for me was just that I just hated them. Whoa. Yeah, it also just changed the story from, like, essentially, like, SSX being, like, a sports circuit to SSX being, like, an adventuring club, which is, I don't know. Ow. It didn't really make a lot of sense to me, personally. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, I agree. I never want to replay the levels in that game. I also wanted more like the upgrades and the or like the bonus multipliers and the like stuff like that, like silly things. Like they had the geotags, but like whatever. The money system didn't really work for me in that game for some reason. Welcome. How did I break even there? Jesus. Minutes ago. You mean 11 minutes ago? Like going back to Zelda after this? No, I'll probably just keep doing 100%. This is only ever meant to be a, like, the original intent of this was meant to be, like, essentially, like, 100% D-Rust, but make it fun. And not just, like, me being bad for a while. Ow, midnight and 10 minutes, I see. I did not realize. Time zones and whatnot. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna do more of these like segmented 100% runs for a while. I'll probably try and fit in a real run, like a full 3-4 hour run, once in a while. TBD on how often that goes. But yeah, I think I'm gonna be sticking with SSX for a little bit. Okay, yeah, Joe, I was looking at my timer too. I was like, what's in 11 minutes? I feel like that strat's probably my favorite one in the game, that hand plant.
I'm on a rampage. Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's like it's like one run a week, essentially, which is nice. Epicurus. Holy shit. Oh no.
Wake up and welcome to the real world.
Holy shit, am I still gonna get that? Yeah! I don't know how I saved that. That was really bad, but you know what? We got in the wormhole, and that's what counts. Oh my god! That is a miracle that worked out. Stupid flinch, I can't believe that. Two. Did I still get it? Hey! Nice! I didn't think that was gonna work. I will happily take that. Thank you, thank you. All right. Too fast, too fast. Oh no, what? Dude! Oh, that's so bad. Oh, come on, dude. Fucking get your shit together. Oh, I should have known that would happen. Barely got it. Hey, nice. Now we're gonna try this again. Thank you. Alright. We are Gucci. Hey, the frog. How's it going? Welcome, welcome. Hey, JP Zeno. Welcome, welcome. And Joe. Did I say hi, Joe? Yes, I did. How's it hanging, peeps? You know, I gotta say, I think that was the single lamest thing I've ever said in my entire life. I'm never referring to you guys as peeps ever again. Please.
Totally styling.
At least you agree with me, Maddie. It's good to have validation, even if it is negative. I'm not referring to you guys as my turtle homies. Absolutely not. That's worse. Turtle gang's okay. Turtle gang's alright. Turds? While that is funny, I don't think I'm gonna go with calling you guys turds. I don't think I'm gonna go with calling you guys anything. You guys don't need a name. Also, I don't think we exactly have enough viewers to justify calling you guys, like, by one entity. SSX Squadron, well, that would be the name for the whole Discord, not just... I mean, I stream more than SSX, so that would be a really bad idea. Why those black boxes are black boxes? What? I do not know what you are referring to. What black boxes? Multiplier. Blocked wall. Box. God damn it, I gotta start actually paying attention to this and not reading chat. Yeah, I think that if you're referring to those, I think it's just like they're just shapes, yeah. Okay. Launch time.
Big challenge completed.
Nice. Where am I going? Tokens of friendship. Oh my god. I'm going. Okay, I guess we're doing this. Can I even do this? Okay. Well, we're gonna have to improvise here. Can't just go straight down. Schizo. Really need to get better at this one.
Big challenge completed. Completed.
God damn it. God damn it! It's my PB that's playing, which is not, it's not really anything related to, I mean, it's not anything related to this specific run, like, it's not really the greatest comparison, it's just something to have on as a reference. Like, I'm not gonna be beating my PB or anything. I mean, maybe I will, but like, oh jeez, I'm really fucked. Oh, God damn it. Not this shit again. There we go. Yo, where is this stupid flake? Oh my god. I need to finish. I don't know if another one would have let me finish. Yes, I think he gets very sick of it. I think he hates it and rues every day of his life. He wants to be known as more than just the monster trick guy, but that's all he does, is he just says monster trick and he's the monster trick guy. He's been typecast in a shitty role and there's no getting out of it. Tragic story, really. Hell yeah, alright. Very roundabout way of doing that, but it works out.
Hey Mac!
He always imagined it gave him purpose. Maybe. I don't know, I've never met the man. Can't say. Maybe it does. I paid him like a couple hundred bucks for the voice roll. I would hope. Honestly, it was actually probably just one of the developers they recorded one day. Just be like, Monster Trick! Need to find a way to get a trick here soon. I don't think it's gonna happen. Alright, well now that we have boost, it's fine. Please make it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the thing, is I don't know how the industry, like, works like that, because I don't work in video game development, but I could really see, like, you know, why would you pay for a voice actor when you have plenty of people with voices, and if it's, like, an innocuous line like that, I could see them just, like, being like, alright, whatever. Not to say that the voice actor doing it isn't deserving or anything. I'm sure he's very talented. I mean, it is a very good line. Or well delivered, I'll say. Still, I could see the corporate people not seeing it necessary. Oh really? I didn't know that. I'm assuming that's the guy who does that voice.
Better than the best.
Oh really? That's cool, Joe. I mean, Ice Cube is like an actual actor. Oh, I should not have gotten boost there. No. I like Ice Cube's in SVU. So like he actually knows how to act. I mean, I've never seen the show, so I can't say how good it is, but I imagine he's good enough to stay on. Easter eggs. Alright, we're good on flakes. Oh, yeah. Man, board control is so cool in this game. I feel like that's one of the things that, like, really defines this as a good snowboarding game, is being able to do this. I feel like there's so many strats that come out because of that, that you would not be able to do otherwise. Hello. You missed 2010. I'm with Fooz. I do not miss 2010. I am in a much better place now than I was then. And half of that is that I have money that I earn myself. No.
This is definitely not copacetic.
Right.
Hmm.
Costa Rica. I'm not even gonna pretend like I know how good their football team is. No. I should have just crashed. Whoa, what? Hey, hello, Normandy. How's it going? Why, dude? Alright. See how this goes. Already a bad start. Oh my god. Fucking good. Come on.
Oh, what a fluke!
Ooh, just barely caught that. Ah. How did we end up at sports in my chat? I'm the least sport person. I've never watched a single World Cup. Alright, lost less than a minute, nice. Honestly, I'll take it. Oh, 2010, yes. I am playing a sports game, that is very true. Yeah, I'm officially cheating. That is a little glitch known as an early exit. And it basically, like, if you get around a reset barrier, uh-oh. What is a quantum apology video? Never, I'll apologize for nothing. I'm too far left here, aren't I? Nope. Alright, we're good. It's okay, someone will accuse me of cheating when I upload this the YouTube video.
Hail to the hot fire!
There has I really don't think there has. We're a very drama-free community, much to my enjoyment. Come on! Yeah!
No way. That leads superior.
Now, there is one person that should make a my apology to the SSX community video, and that's EA Big for dissolving.
That was a really good angle. Oof.
Another help in a huge air.
Oh, come on. Hey Kelly, what did I do? Besides that. Audio only gang? Dang. Don't drag me into this. How did I die last time? That was when I crashed. I softlocked. You were there for that. How dare you not remember the biggest tragedy of my life. Quar? No, not Quar. Schwar. Ah, whoa. Come on. Did I get it? No, I didn't. Oh, hell yeah, I got it. Expect a better bounce there. Cuties. Sup, cuties. I don't know. It's a little like weird. Like, it's like, stop flirting with me. Q-tips? I kind of like Q-tips. Something with Q-tips. Yeah, well, no, Q-tips is when I give advice to someone. That's a Q-tip. Why does anyone watch this stream with this high level of humor? Ah, yes, Kelly, you know me with the dubstep as I play lo-fi on my stream. Q-tips aren't plastic. Q-tips are paper, I think. Like the little rod in the middle. I don't think those are plastic. Cotton buds. And that is a better name for them. Please don't hit a tree. There's still plasma. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, Kelly's got something cooking. I don't know if I'm gonna like it. Okay, should be good. It's very slow run, though. Cubes or channel points? I don't hate that. I think that kind of works.
Aerial assassin.
I don't know about your pal on the, each of the faces. Maybe only like one. Or maybe it's just your pal, the head, as a cube. Oh, what the fuck? Dude, just grab the stupid rail. Oh my god. Just for real.
Big challenge complete.
Jesus. Why did you not no slide?
Ah, don't go too far. Doing the slide.
Whoa.
Oh. Ball fun, hello.
Oh, that was beautiful. Did y'all see fucking that? My god. Poetry. Ow.
I like it.
Pretend you saw it. That's okay. I appreciate the thought.
I'm liking this.
Super.
I think all flicks are accounted for. It was just a cool slide. Don't worry about it, y'all. Jeez. Wasn't that interesting? I want to slide.
Totally.
God damn it.
What's happening?
I just want to slide. Is that too much to ask for?
Thank you.
let's see if I, how quickly I can get this. Whoa! Alright, well, that was fucking something.
Are you even trying? What you thinking, fool? Forget your wax.
Yo, I'm on your butt.
God damn it. Just get back here, you son of a bitch! Love how she says that, like, oh man, my fridge's in last place. We don't want to be that guy. Just one more. Come on. Right. Oh god, that was terrible. Alright, well, gotta say, not too fucking bad. Finishing within 30 seconds of PB for the last. For the last, character. That's not bad at all. Thank God this is over, and now we can all go back to our lives. Yeah, 36 hours straight streaming later. Alright. Well, this was fun. A day and a half of the best snowboarding game ever made.
That I'll agree with.
Alright, now before we forget. Yes, I would like to save. Alright, guys. Want to see the finished product? That you can't see from the character screen, but whatever? We did it! 1000% complete! First ever 1000% run for SSX3. Isn't that cool? Surely, a competitive category in the making. Can't wait to see everyone fiercely competing for this title. I think this is my first time 1000%ing the game, because my base file that I do like IL runs with does not have 1000%. So this is my first time doing it. That's pretty cool. Alright, y'all. Alright, you know, here, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I think we're gonna do a little bit of GeoGuessr, close it up. I'll be right back. Alright. Let's get this shit rolling. You already did daily challenge, but yeah. Alright, first of all, let's get... That.